You said that the left is trying to basically fearmonger people. Couldn't people argue that you're doing the same by claiming that people are trying to destroy the family and mutilate people's genitals and stuff like that?
Well, is it or is it not true that, children's genitals are being mutilated in the name of the transgender ideology?
Do you have proof of that?
Yes, I do. Have you Googled it?
Oh, I've Googled plenty, yes.
There's a difference between warning people about the reality of what's happening versus pretending that someone's words, literal words, like words can't actually hurt you. You're not hurt by my words right here. You're standing right there. You're perfectly safe. I'm standing right here using my words. Maybe we don't see eye to eye on this topic. The fact of the matter is it's reality. When you look at what's happening at gender clinics all across the country, when you look, I mean, Jazz Jennings, everyone's heard of Jazz Jennings, right? One of the most prominent transgender young people in our country. This individual is a male and had his genitals. He was castrated. Is that not physical bodily harm, irrevocable bodily harm to this person?